You know, our next presenters are sealed in soundproof rooms. They know nothing about each other, and they have nothing in common. What they don't know is what we've written for them is awkward and unfunny. So let's watch the fireworks, okay? Can we release them from the booth? Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Boys Two Men and Wilson Phillips.
The nominees for Best New Artist are a pretty eclectic bunch.
They range from Seattle rock and roll sound
to the fusion of rap, soul, and R&B
to an alternative rock band
to the evocative music of a new folk singer.
Here are the nominees for Best New Artist.
It's race day. Go!
Tori Amos for Silent all these years. Arrested Development for Tennessee.
Something reason it had to be. It was all a dream about Tennessee.
Cracker for Teen Angst. What the World Needs Now.
What the world needs now is another folk singer.
Nirvana for Smells Like Teen Spirit.
Winner takes all. It's great to come in first.
And before we announce the winner, I'd like to plug the Christmas album that was previously recorded by Boyz II Men and Wilson Phillips. Now I'll say the winner. Nirvana.
I'd like to thank my family and our record label and our true fans. And
you can't believe everything you've seen here now, can you?
You know, it's really hard to believe everything you read.
Thanks. Remember Joseph Goebbels.